Oh, I didn't see you there. CO, and welcome to another Native adventure. On our last adventure, we did some hunting for both animals and treasure. Today, we'll do hunting of a different caliber. You'll see. Please join me on my journey once again. We'll see you then. First bounty of the day, Indigo. Let's see what we can get. We got a double. Beware this couple. They have been known to present a false front with Virginia, play acting a lady in distress and shame, lying in wait to ambush. Wanted for a robbery, assault, and murder. I'm gonna go with this one. They robbing, killing, all that stuff. So we hunting duo. We gonna get them both. I'm gonna kill the man and spare the woman. Should be through here any second now. Oh, they're on a stagecoach. Well, damn. I'm guessing this is him.
You brought your damn
shot! Somebody get the damn shot!
That was the man. Where's the lady?
Soon you'll be rotting in the sun.
Oh, that was her. No, I didn't want to kill her. Damn, I didn't even know this. I guess.
Wait, what the?
Come on, buddy. Come on over here.
Help me!
Put that
Lord.
Gun away. You ain't gonna use it.
I'll get loose. Just you wait. I'll get loose.
No, you won't. If you do, I'm gonna stab you with the damn tomahawk. If I throw her dead ass body, you're gonna carry her. How do I get
Need
her
help
off of
here?
Here? There we go. Someone comes riding through here with another horse. I am gonna grab that. We have 13 minutes to turn them in. Saw a player behind me.
Well, shit! You get back here!
You know what? I'm about to just kill you. You're too much of a damn hassle at this point.
Ain't you a piece of shit?
Alright, well, mister. Oh, I guess I gotta catch it for you first. Now's your favorite, or your best time to run. Cause once I get on this horse, oh nice, I'm gonna go in the direction I need to go. Alright, enjoy the ride, buddy. I don't know why I didn't start doing this in the first place. Well, your buddy's riding up behind us, eh? Oh, he's dead, huh? Oh, and we can't do that still. Well,
if their neck breaks when you drop them
that
in the cell,
pretty easy.
It still counts as alive.
Here's what's yours.
Alright, good shit. Oh, we still turned him in alive? Damn, I thought he died from that. Two bounties that I brought in today. Sadly, had to kill the woman. Oh shit, I was not trying to do that.
No, no! This place
is hey man, I don't want no problems with you.
Shit!
You got nothing else around here every day.
Oh, you got hands too, let's go.
Mr. Ghost is so
you know, it's a high horse, it's a waste around. Use it.
Who are you aiming at, fool? Ghosts?
Aw, oh, hell. Put that thing down before you get yourself killed.
Probably, but. It's alright. I was just trying to buy a beer. Damn. Well, better clean them up.
What a scene.
No doubt.
That's exactly where I'm taking them. Pigs.
You're gonna die.
Oh, what's going on? Oh, I think that dude woke back up. Well, damn. Round two coming up. Oh, shit, he's got a gun. Come on now, mister. Second ass beating of the day. I'm taking you back over there. Yeah, he just came back from round two with a pistol this time. I guess not. These pigs need to hurry up and get to munching. Bump on them a couple more times and we don't wake up. Bounties. Good luck on your travels, man. Yep.
Good morning.
Another wild adventure and more lessons learned. Today's lessons were if you put your mind to something, it will happen. It just may not happen the way you expect it to. And also, if you have to beat a man's ass to teach him a lesson, you might just have to beat his ass twice for him to understand. But I thank you for joining me on today's adventure, and I hope you join me on the next one. Until then, my friends, we'll see you later. Don't die, go hunt.